Hey everyone, Rarity Dash here, time for another blind commentary. And today I'm going to be looking at Cartoon Shenanigans Volume 1 by Luffyiscool. Now, if you don't know Luffy, you should probably go check out this video first before you watch the reaction. But if you don't, Luffyiscool is a reactor who also makes these shenanigans videos. Usually his big one is Pony Shenanigans, which has like multiple volumes. But he's also done Ruby Shenanigans and I think another one. And he just takes footage from a source, MLP or Ruby or whatever, and matches it with audio from something else in an amusing way, and it's just a collection of little clips. Basically what is done in like Pony's Anthology or AMV Hell or anything like that, if you're familiar with either of those things. And yeah, it's usually pretty fun. He's pretty good at it. And I know some of you, he just put out a Pony Shenanigans volume, like just a couple days ago. Some of you were probably expecting me to get to that, but I wanted to get to this one first because it came out and I didn't quite get to it. And since it came first, I just want to get to it first. But I will get to the new Pony Shenanigans soon as well. I'll try to get to that within the next month or so. And catch up with Luffy. I don't think he's really done one of these in a long time, either Pony or otherwise, so it's good to see him suddenly producing more of them again. Anyway, Cartoon Shenanigans, not really sure what this is going to entail. Unlike Pony Shenanigans, obviously it's not going to be from a single source. This is going to be from different cartoons. Hopefully it's mostly stuff I've seen. I don't know if it is, but hopefully it will be. Though, I mean, if I'm not quite up on everything included, that's fine too. I'll hopefully I just know more than I don't. Otherwise, this might be a weird video. Hopefully I'll get the jokes too. I mean, that's another thing. You gotta know two things in this one. You gotta know what the cartoon is and what the audio is from. And unlike with other videos that he's done, there's a real chance I might not know either in some. So we'll have to see if that's the case. But I'm expecting fun stuff. Luffy makes good videos, and I'm looking forward to watching this one. So let's go ahead and get it started. Here we go. Okay, starting with Gravity Falls. Great place to start. Cool. Oh, Steven Universe. Nice. Star. So far, so good. Welcome to the most unexpected crossover event of the year. Luffyiscool is proud to present Cartoon Shenanigans Volume 1.
I am the god of hellfire!
That you are, Bill!
Bring you fire.
Nice! All the fire. Oh, is this the Sonic thing? Oh, and now the Weird Al. Very fitting. Wow. Yeah. Oh, Amethyst. So I guess it's all gonna be Steven Universe, Gravity Falls, and Star.
I don't know, probably a demon or some sort of screaming ghost or something.
Why would you want that in our house?
Yeah.
I'm fucking bored, man.
Fair enough, Jenna.
You will rule the day you met Kurtik, the Planet Killer.
Rue the day. Who talks like that?
Yeah.
Hey Simpson, I'm feeling a mite.
Oh, Simpsons.
Mind if I chew your?
Yeah.
Killed the zombie Flanders.
He was a zombie?
What makes me happy fills me up with glee. Those bones in my jaw don't have a flaw, my shining teeth in me.
Hmm.
Hey
there was a video inside the package.
Oh. I just hope it's not one of those cursed video tapes that are all the rage these days.
7 days.
Oh, snap, I knew it.
Gotta love Yu-Gi-Oh, Bridge.
What a way to go. Die young, leave a pretty corpse, that's what I say.
You should say something else. Oh.
I've got a terrified that they're getting lost in.
They're hypnotized by my way of walking. This is why you keep getting molested.
Okay. Norman's a billionaire. More Word Al. Nice. Who never had time. But then something went screwy, and before it looked more like the sun didn't have time for him. Yeah.
And your wand is the spoon. Now.
Oh, my wand isn't a spoon. Mm-hmm. It's a wand.
It's a metaphor, Star.
No, it's a wand.
You're a fucking idiot.
Oh, wow.
No.
Oh, okay. All Star. All Star. I see what you did.
Says I have no idea what I'm doing.
He's just really happy to be here, but he has no clue what he's doing.
Yeah.
I'm glad you all have selected me to do this, but I'm gonna fail
miserably. Aww.
You lied to me. This doesn't look good at all. You are uninvited to my birthday party.
But we're twins.
Fuck you.
Nobody move. This is a raid.
What is this? Some kind of raid?
Are you acting like this just because I wouldn't let you go to the probe ending match?
Well, I bought a ticket.
Cora, that ticket's long gone now. You saw how Mr.
Cora bridged
by that monkey.
Your monkey.
Yes, my monkey.
The one you trained to eat documents.
What are you trying to imply?
You're an asshole.
Shut up. When I come back, I'll be shooting more than just paintballs. Trust me. Monkey see, monkey do. Don't ever make the first move. Just let him come to you. Cause they gon' always seem to do what the other one do. So let him come to you. The rest of us follow suit. Monkey see, monkey do. Tweet and retweet your dumb. If they really want it bad enough, who then they gon' come? Now here they come like we expected. Now we just set them up. Checkmate, motherfucker. Game's over. We won. Tweet and retweet your dumb. Fucking dummies.
Jay, what do you want to do?
Pinky
tonight?
In the brain.
The same thing we do every night, Pinky. Try to take over the world.
Of course.
Doesn't it ever wake you up in the middle of the night?
Oh.
A feeling that someday they'll come for you and your children.
I feel a great swirl of pity for the poor soul that comes to my school looking for trouble.
Okay. I miss Jackie. Yeah.
Hey, Frieza!
What?
You should split!
I get it. You're like the Edgelord
lots
version
of a bridge.
Mako Tsunami.
The Edgelord version of who?
Trust me, he's more memorable than your character will ever be.
Wow.
But please, Mr. Edgelord, continue lording those edges.
Lord all the edges. Steve Miller? Very fitting for Stan. Oh. Yes, they're all small.
Fingers, side of the face.
Slap.
Yeah, Ash, you should have sex with me.
It's a good thing I received
Pokemon
Bridge since I last saw Ash. I'm so over him.
One finger is all I need.
Eventually, I'll get back to that.
Crazy Brissy is back.
Run.
Oh.
Elected mayor, my first act will be to kill the whole lot of you and burn your town to cinders.
Sounds fun.
I know it's on.
Wow.
Tell me why I have to be
even more out.
Charm spell. That won't work on me. The saber class is resistant to magic.
Damn.
Fate abridged.
Skill and charms are useless here.
My bad days are so.
Okay. Just Steven watching it. That's perfect.
Notice me, senpai.
Wow.
Please notice me, senpai.
It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal. You get nothing.
Oh.
You lose. Good day, sir.
Chocolate Factory.
I warn you, if I have to get cute, it's gonna get ugly.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Gotta punch the unicorn.
You wanna have some fun, Granny Smith? How do you want to have a bloom?
Oh, you have feet! Nice, I mean you can use it now that you're not using the ponies.
What I like to do for fun, I like to count up to 10.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Starting at minus a million.
No.
Minus 1 million.
Apple Bloom, you stop that.
Minus 999,999.
Kill yourself.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Mm-mm. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit,
yeah,
I'm out.
The mature response.
Robots aren't better than humans. Humans can think and play video games and play frisbee and set things on fire.
Mm-hmm.
Robots can do that stuff too.
Oh.
Yeah, well, humans can die.
You're bragging about this.
I want you to tell your friends about me.
What are you?
I'm Batman.
I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends on.
Oh, God.
Awesome.
Maybe somebody else should take a shot at being captain. What do you say, Captain Lazily?
Don't put me in charge.
Just take it down a notch, Captain Buzzkill.
Wow. Oh. Hey, Taylor. What? God, I forgot about that meme.
Damn, bro, your little brother's pretty cool.
Oh.
It's not cool. Ike isn't old enough to understand.
South Park.
What's to understand? You get a boner, slap her titties around some, and then stick it inside her and pee. Stick it inside her and pee. Well, okay, fine. Unless you don't want to get her pregnant, then you pull it out and pee on her leg.
What's up with Waterworks over there?
I have crippling depression.
Oh, what an awful dream. Ones and zeros everywhere. And I thought I saw a two.
Oh. Can't have any twos.
Huh? Okay, fine. Let's all act like humans. Look at me. Boy, do I love sweating. Let's convert beef and leaves into energy and excrete them later and go shopping.
Somebody's watching me. Somebody's watching me.
Actually, I was wondering if we could hang out.
No. A million times no!
Not with you, Star. I meant with Marco.
Huh? No?
No. Okay, then.
Oh. Nice.
Do you want me to do knock-knock jokes?
That'd probably be better. Okay, knock-knock. Who's there? Me. I kill you.
Mm-hmm. Now there's no colony, and there's gonna be no Earth, so... Thank you, Rose Quartz. You doom the planet.
Oh. Yeah, that's, Nice.
Come here, prepare to fight a madman, and instead you found a god?
Is there anything that I can't do? Anything to show you you're a bitch?
Oh.
But I love you anyway.
Okay. That works. Mabel's great. Aww.
Destroy them with lasers.
Oh. Yes. Gotta love the lasers.
My backside smells like cologne.
Oh. Okay. Bruno.
Yes, it's the apocalypse, all right. I always thought I'd have a hand in it.
I was writing paper on the PC. And it was like, beep, 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 beep.
Okay.
Take a trip in a fantasy station. In a ship inside for a spaceship.
Nice.
See the stars. See the moon hang upside down.
Listen to the boop on this shit.
Oh.
Me?
fucking booping ass game.
Gotta love the boop.
Oh, dude, that was my heat sink. Now where the fuck did I sink my heat?
Red versus blue?
Do you think I've gone mad? Mad with power? Well, you're right!
Listening to nothing you say.
Come in here Monday weekend.
And Rick and
I'll
Morty.
Kill your whole family. And when I get in this trial, I'll murder your whole family. I'll cut your children up into pieces. I'll knock their brains out with a fucking hammer and feed them to you.
Eclipse as Rick is weird.
Yes, sir. Okay, I'm gonna refer you
and
to the district attorney.
Morty
I'll
S. Moon. Oh, this is that one thing.
I thought you were referring to my mother.
This is that.
aggravated.
Not from the actual show, but the.
And we'll just add to it.
The judge
thing. I
will
murder you, your whole family, your kids. I am not supposed to be in jail. I was framed. That motherfucker asked me to eat his ass for a bag of coffee.
Uh-huh. Cool.
Together, two of America's most wanted, and our relationship was genuine. Wanna know how I know about Pac Life? Cub was a friend of mine.
Pac Life,
yeah.
Everybody talk about Pac Life,
and you ain't even know the homie. Yeah.
What do you know about Pac Life?
What you know about Pac Life?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody talk about
why is it different?
No more different.
I do not like different.
Different bad.
Oh,
me
wow.
Hate different.
Space.
Yes.
Getting bored of space.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean.
Surprise.
Oh.
I don't know who you are, but that's still a more impressive reveal than Kylo Ren.
Wow.
Stu, what are you doing?
It's true.
Making chocolate pudding.
It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Why on earth are you making chocolate pudding?
Because I've lost control of my life.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I can't stand you anymore. So here's the blue tree boss fight. Go.
Hmm.
Wonderful.
Oh. Bravo!
I loved that.
Oh, it was
Muppets.
Great. Well, it was pretty good.
Well, it wasn't bad.
Well, there were parts of it that
I mean, this was kind of the joke of the scene.
I didn't really like it.
It was pretty terrible.
So,
it was bad.
It was awful.
I don't know.
It was terrible.
Get him away!
Hey, boo!
Boo!
Are you finished?
Oh. Nice.
Heidi? Can I ask you something?
Yeah, of course.
More South Park?
Do girls not have balls?
Girls do not have balls, no.
So when a girl goes to scratch her balls, how does that work?
Yeah.
I just don't understand what's at the bottom of a vagina.
Do you want me to show you?
Oh.
Holy shit.
And that's what we're ending on. Wonderful. The Sonic Adventure 2. Weird Al. Oh, Mega 64. Haven't thought about that in quite a while. Pretty good show. Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged. Futurama. American Dad. Weird Al again. Smash Mouth. Fairy Tale Abridged. Okay. Gravity Falls. Avatar. Okay, that was the core thing, I guess. Pinky on the Brain. X-Men Apocalypse. DBZ Abridged. Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged. Steve Modem. Rich. Where the Fate Zero. Okay. Probably gotta watch that. I'm such a big Fate fan, as everyone knows now by my Fate poster in my room. Definitely something I gotta get to. Gravity Falls, Taylor Swift, South Park. Versus Blue, yeah, I remember that. Rick and Morty. And there we go. That was fun. Yeah, Luffy, he puts together some amusing stuff, and this was definitely fun. It was, it was cool having, with the title, I kind of expected it would be more cartoons than just Star, Steven, and Gravity Falls, but I'm kind of glad it wasn't, because, I mean, that way I knew everything. I knew it felt more comfortable, just keeping it to three. Keep it simple and keep it fun. It was pretty good. Moved at a good pace. There was lots of funny stuff in there, and it was well edited and just overall pretty fun. So I think that covers it. As said, gonna do the most recent Pony Shenanigans fairly soon, within the next few weeks. And that should be fun as well. Anyway, I hope you liked the reaction. Let me know if you did, and see you in the next one.